To TikTok, Michael Strahan edition. Now, Michael Strahan is a beautiful man. He does have this gap in between his front teeth. It's about 4 millimeters or so. Now, he could get it fixed, but I'm guessing that he really likes having it there and he's probably used to it by now. Something that commonly causes this is a high frenum attachment. Here's a picture of a high pull frenum that you can easily fix by doing a frenectomy.